life and by the landing as well.
It was actually a pretty good flight. Very noisy, very, very noisy, but relatively stable. The view is amazing. Stunning. Pretty much it was this the whole time, but up to Nepal.
So we're walking along my first proper suspension bridge, but apparently James and Josh have been on a lot of suspension bridges, and there's a good reason that James is a little bit apprehensive about going over this suspension bridge. There's a little bit of a drop, but yeah, thinking it'd be a good idea to maybe like rock this bridge in the middle?
No, rock the bridge. I've not thrown so far apart.
I need to bridge. Did you just say it's the Lookler of chasms? Well, as I said, you guys are going first so you can break my fall. What are friends for? Well, yeah, it was snowing before you took the tree.
Thank you.
rad. Walk off the edge of that cliff, James. Ah, please don't. Don't. It's snowing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Josh. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Wow. Wow.
Happy birthday, Josh.
Thank you.
That's amazing.
Okay, how about this? Louisa steals poems because of hypoxia. She can't be blamed.
Thanks. It's beautiful.
First I was a hatchling, waiting for my little bones to form, oh no. Next I was a fledgling, leaping from the nest to spot the fall. Oh, they fall, how we fall. But if I speak to you of days upon the ocean, then I can speak to you of memories and dust. There won't be time for all.
Guys, check out the music yak just outside the window in like this pink light chewing your tongue.
Oh. Hello, Mr. Yak.
Are you ready for a blue light? No?
Careful,
like
careful.
Hang on.
For the air we float on can feel dense. All the weight, oh it aches. But if I speak to you of days upon the ocean, then I can speak to you of memories and dust. There won't be time for all of us. I know there won't be time for all of us. I saw two fall before they were ready.
to, and I found no sense or gain to bear the cost. Comfort comes to those with faith in mysterious ways, but for me, faith don't make up for what we lost. And if I speak to you of days upon the ocean, then I can speak to you of memories and dust. There won't be time.
Just go.
Oh, Jesus.
They were ready to, and I found no sense or gain to bear the cost.
We survived!
Comfort comes to those with faith in mysterious ways, but for me, faith don't make up for what we lost.
We are actually gonna crash.
Iceberg ahead!
Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And